Should I give him or her another chance? My name is Coach Adrian, and I'm a relationship coach. I help couples find happiness and individuals create the relationship that they want. And if you're watching this video, you're probably seriously considering breaking up, or perhaps separating, or even considering a divorce. And I know how you feel. You don't want to make wrong choices, you don't want to make a bad decision, and you don't want to have any regrets. So first and foremost, I must tell you that my philosophy and my principles are based around the principle of unity, helping couples stay together, because I know that the grass is not greener, and that very often when you decide to leave, you're trading one set of issues for another. It may be tempting to do so now because you're probably dealing with certain issues, challenges that you don't have an answer to. But that's okay. We're not meant to have answers to everything. And the reality is that each relationship presents its own set of challenges. You're supposed to go through crises as a couple. That's how you grow. That's how you can prove your love and your commitment to one another. Life is not a movie or a sitcom where just everything seems pretty rosy and you're in love and you live happily ever after. The reality is that you're going to face crises at some point, and you're facing one now. So, how can you make sure that you're not making the wrong choice? Well, first and foremost, is this person fighting for the relationship too? Are they committed to trying to make this work? Are they finding for solutions as well? Because it takes two to tango, and you're not probably not going to be very happy in your relationship if you're the only one fighting for it. And so if they made a mistake, if they betrayed your trust, are they working on regaining your trust? Are they taking accountability? Are they trying to become better people and better partners? That should be something that you think about and that you consider when deciding whether you should move on or not. The point of the matter is that you often lose by starting again. And I don't want you to pull the trigger too quickly because things have become difficult. No matter who you're with, at some point, like I said, your relationship will become difficult. And it's very easy to think that you can just start over and start anew. If your partner is willing to compromise, willing to work on becoming a better version of themselves, the truth is that there's no challenge or issue that you can't overcome together, as long as you're pulling in the same direction, as long as you are also willing to take accountability. When you are pulling in the same direction and when you are united, there's nothing really that you can't overcome, as long as you are patient and resilient. And that's the message that I want to convey to you in this video. It's a message of hope, and it's a message that comes from experience too, because I've coached over thousands of individuals and couples in the last decade. You can create the relationship that you want, and the odds are that you can create the relationship that you want with the partner that you already have. And it would be my pleasure to help you get there. Even if you are facing a situation where there was infidelity, where someone betrayed your trust, it is possible to rebuild. It truly is. We've helped thousands of couples get there, and we want to be able to help you too. So share your story with us. Tell me why you feel like it might be best to move on if you're not convinced after watching this video. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. Happily Committed is a community of individuals who are fighting to create positive, happy, healthy relationships. And I'm sure that tons of people will be there to support you too. As always, like this video if you've enjoyed it, and keep fighting the good fight. You will create the relationship you want. Take good care.